Want to speak real German from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at GermanPod101.com.
Did you have a language teacher that inspired you? Maybe it wasn't a teacher, but a partner or another person, someone that motivated you to learn. You wanted to reward their investment in you by doing well. When learning a new language, having encouragement and the help of a good teacher can be hugely important to succeeding in your studies. In this video, we'll look at the power of a good teacher. Teachers can have a powerful impact on you, so let's look at how great teachers help you during your language learning journey. Number one, a good teacher can push you to improve your speaking. Working on building your conversation skills can be tough. Whether you're practicing a one-minute conversation or a 10-minute conversation, having a good teacher to practice with is key. You can prepare for your conversations by creating an outline of things to cover on paper. Then, as you talk, you can follow along with the topics you've prepared. These topics can include basic things like greetings, asking about the other person, or just catching up. Because all of the things you're going to talk about have been prepared before you begin the conversation, you can move down the list and practice different stages of conversation. Something as simple as greeting someone and catching up with them can be 2 to 3 minutes of talking. Having a good teacher to help you make this outline and go through it with you can really improve your speaking. A good teacher will also be able to handle going off script too. When a conversation goes outside the originally planned outline, a good teacher can react smoothly and keep the conversation going. If you want to make a joke or change the subject, the teacher can follow along. They can react and continue the conversation with you easily. If a teacher shuts down a student when they're trying something new, it can really hurt the student's motivation and enthusiasm. But the right teacher can motivate you to get better, even if your speaking isn't always perfect. The key is finding someone who can take a student's new skills and encourage them, even if they're not correct 100% of the time. Number two, how you can learn faster with outside help. After studying on your own for some time, introducing outside support can be a game changer for your long-term motivation. It can push you to reach new limits and work harder than ever. It can be a teacher, a tutor, a family member, a friend, or someone you look up to. But it has to be someone that inspires and energizes you. Of course, finding people like this is easier said than done. So you might want to take a few trial lessons with a few teachers to find the one you're the best fit with. If you're a Premium Plus user, take advantage of your Premium Plus teachers. They will hold you accountable, send you assignments, and give you feedback to help you perfect your language skills. It's also important to find a teacher whose lessons you enjoy. Sometimes people stick with lessons just because they like the instructor. There are so many types of teachers. If you can find instructors you gravitate towards, you may find you'll want to learn more just because of who they are. Make sure to check out our lesson library. There are a ton of classes and teachers to choose from in the absolute beginner, beginner, and intermediate levels. If you hear someone you like, you'll be more likely to stick with their lessons, and you'll learn better. So to find your own great teacher, check out our complete language learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account by clicking on the link in the description. Get tons of resources to have you speaking in your target language. And if you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a new language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. I'll see you next time. Bye.